To the place that brought me back from the brink.